was moving on the lunch money. Me in the house, you don't have your class in my tummy. But as it is level like that, and the lot who turn up at the school gate with the lunch for me, mommy. Sometimes she turn up with nothing at all. And my friends ever be buying me something from the stall. When me look at me, mother is like, she want ball. Me a fit to learn about them with a tattoo.
Bless all the one greetings. From the image of your device, and you are a Simon in your ears and eyes. I want to say a shout out to all the friends, families, and fans. I hope all is well, you know what I mean? When you don't watch a video, I'm asking you to please like, comment, subscribe, and click the bell, and share, if you feel it, if you chose to. Yeah, man. Today's topic is about Raheem Sterling. I'll do a quick review for them, because as me look a brother from another mother, fellow Jamaican, living in London, so me ask him how well he's doing, you know what I mean, for this 2018-2019 season in the Premier League. You know what I mean? Most of you might be wondering why I'm doing this. Man City, and I'm also an Arsenal fan. I'm an Arsenal fan, but I'm also a lover of football all over the world. See? Yeah, man, but this video is based upon just we give me kudos and big up and heel up and a praise out to Raheem Sterling. So Sterling, if you watch the video, big up. All the football fraternity and the lovers of football and Raheem Sterling fans, big up on yourself. Please share the video. See? Yeah, man, Raheem Sterling, I know Raheem Sterling. I was a local youth, you know what I mean, in a real life, you know what I mean, a very good close friend of mine, used to date his mother, I don't know, Chris, big of yourself, from Pinland, yeah man, more time, them leave from Freedom Side, I don't know, Wembley from the west, and come on south, come chill out with us, pan the corner, you see me, and thing on, yeah, evening time with them, go back home, so big up Chris, you know what I mean, big up Raheem Sterling and his mother, and the whole family, you see me, so, if you see Raheem Sterling, grow into a young man, you know what I mean, and from QPR to Liverpool to Man City, he's achieved a lot and he's developed a lot, you know what I mean, technically wise, skillful wise, you know what I mean, last season to this season, compared to this season, you can see that he has improved a lot, you know what I mean, his ability, technical ability, everything, awareness, goal scoring, assisting, has improved vastly, massively. See, yeah man, because right now 13 games gone already in the Premier League and he has already scored 7 goals. You know what I mean? Eden Hazard is on 7 goals, Mohamed Salah is on 7 goals, Aubameyang is on 8 goals, and Aguero is on 8 goals. So 1 goal apart. So that is good for Raheem Sterling. So well done, youth. Keep on striving, keep on going. So may I say, yeah man, 25 games to left and I know a lot of upset are going on, see? Yeah man, so Man City slip up still, you know, because I don't know Arsenal, Dele, you see me? So I know say, the busy period of come Christmas and whatever upset are going on and injuries and... But Raheem Sterling, I wish you all the best, injury free, and I love to see you finish as a top goal scorer. Who feels Raheem, who believes Raheem Sterling can do it? If you agree, comment below and let me know. Say, yeah man, drop a comment. Do you want to think Raheem Sterling can finish as a top goal scorer, as a top assister? Yeah, but I love to see that still, you know what I mean? Yeah man, so Raheem Sterling, big up yourself and keep doing what you're doing. Teamwork with the dream, you know, Raheem Sterling, big up yourself. I just stop more off to say, you know what I mean? And big up all the fans, them, you know what I mean? Check out the video, them. I'm Ross Simon Rick. Until next time, you know, big up on yourself, you know. Peace and love. Be good, be safe. Say, yeah man, please like, comment, subscribe, and share. Click the bell. Yeah man, blessed love.